wasn't John Cyantific. I just finished playing a junk in Southampton Hospitality, and yeah, it's probably one of the best shows I've done in the last year.
I want you to raise it up, please, for the sounds of the Cyantific!
From Commix, just finished my set here at Junk in Southampton. It's been a good night, really up for a crowd, you know, positive vibes all around.
Alrighty then, right about now, next DJ's in position, so let's get it started, let's get it straight. Please welcome to the turntables the sounds of Commix!
In Southampton, the first one I think they've done at the Junk Club. Wicked night. Like, I, you know, usually a lot of the hospitalities they're always good and packed, but this was, you know, this is the first one. I didn't know what to expect, and when I got in there, I was like, the guy told me they've had like 1,000 people through the door. It's like crazy. And then the you know, the setup is just like perfect for a DJ. Like sometimes when you get to clubs, like so many clubs don't maintain their decks, you know. Like, I still play vinyl and stuff, and just the monitors, the whole setup, it just makes my job a lot easier. The crowd, absolutely wicked. It's one of the best gigs I've done in like 6 months. So yeah, I'll hopefully be back in Southampton soon.
Yes, hospitality is ram. Ladies and gentlemen, it's officially a lock-in. We're doing this 2-2-3. This is the power hour, the power shower. Ladies and gentlemen, I go by the name of MC Wrec. Stepping up to the turntables, the current darling of BBC Radio 1. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready to go supersized with Mr. Danny